If you kill the caster of the reanimation jutsu, it can never be undone. First, we'll put him under my tsukuyomi, and we'll make him tell us how to stop this jutsu. While he's under the tsukuyomi, I'll control him, and I'll break this jutsu.
Thanks for the play-by-play. Hopefully it'll go that smoothly. But still, as I explained to you earlier, this jutsu has neither weaknesses nor any risks.
Every jutsu has a weakness.
Huh?
This jutsu's weakness and risk is simply me.